Hey, what is up guys? In today's video, I'll show you how to create a logo for a music band using Illustrator CC. My name is Cosmin and this is my design process. The name of the band is Let's Eat Grandma, which comes from a meme. And yes, this is a real band I've started listening to for a while now. For the logo, I like to have something that looks like a game show title and add a grudge texture on top of it. You'll need to choose a font first to use as a base, I'll stick with this one, and do a couple of changes. For example, I don't like this apostrophe, so using the pen tool, I'll add to it. Another thing that I want to do with these letters is have it look like a cutout board. I remove those anchors with the direct selection tool. Afterwards, I'll apply a lighter color, lock that layer up, and use it as a stencil for the logo type. Using the pen tool, I'll start going on top of it and basically just click randomly while following the overall shape of the letters. Just do that for each individual shape, and once you're done, you can use the direct selection tool to adjust the placement of the curves of any weird anchors you might see. Since in the initial meme, the biggest thing was that the expression is missing a comma, so I thought about adding this sign inside this D or placing it where it's missing. That led me to another idea, which was to make a mouth with two fangs in it. Now, of course, it looks kinda weird, so I ended up transforming it into a spoon-like graphic, which I think looks pretty interesting and fits with the overall theme. These are the two concepts, number one with a spoon and number two with a comma. Let me know in the comment section which one do you like more. If you've enjoyed this logo design process, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more videos. Till next time, take care guys, bye!